Log base 2 of 24 minus log base 2 of 3 should, according to the quotient property, equal log base 2 of 24 over 3. And 24 over 3 is just 8, so this is log base 2 of 8. However, we can rewrite 8 as 2 to the third power. And we know that log base 2 of 2 to the third is just 3. 3 is the exponent that we need to take 2 to get 8. There we go. Once again, the quotient property has seriously helped us simplify a log expression. Instead of log base 2 of 24 minus log base 2 of 3, we just have the number 3.